All
And
right.
start recording. And we're here. All right. And
All
open all the
right.
f
Are we
two up.
live?
And can you check the stream? Actually,
I will.
all right.
You don't do anything, honey. I got you.
All right.
I got
I'll
you,
just lay
honey.
back in my chair.
Just lay back and chill.
All right. We're here with the first campaign
Listen.
of Left 4 Dead 2, and we're gonna get started soon. I have to manually make sure the stream is up.
Yeah, we're good.
All right.
We're
Ready?
so good.
You
Yeah,
ready?
we're so good it
All
should be
right.
illegal, man.
That's.
We're so good at this game.
Yeah, I'm godlike in this game. I have 1,000 hours on this game. I have no
Do
life.
you really?
I'm not joking. I'm gonna go on my Steam right now and I will show it to the viewers, even though there's none. Let's see. How do I check my fucking time?
Helpless.
I don't remember.
Actually
Let's
helpless.
see.
I also love how every single one of these posters. Oh, my Left 4 Dead 2 is not responding.
Oh.
Please, Left 4 Dead 2. Please. Please.
Gonna get
Please,
technical
Aiden.
difficulties already.
No, not this early in the stream. Just wait, man. Just wait. It'll recover, I promise.
Better recover. My game's already loaded. My game's kind of
Okay.
like for. Okay, no, it's not for. It says I'm. I don't know if it's making me wait for you or if it's just
I think
like.
it's probably making you wait for me.
God damn it. Okay. It's not a flu, guys. Okay, I'm gonna show you a couple Easter eggs on this. First, they have two chainsaws. They have two melee weapons. That's not a thing in this game. They can't have two melee weapons. This isn't Borderlands 2 where you can have two guns. You can't do that.
Did
Also,
you
it
guys
looks
see?
like there's a mannequin in the back. I never even noticed that. Oh, I'm in the game.
Yeah, hey, I'm here now too.
You are? Okay, good. Oh god, the sun! It burns!
Helicopter's so loud.
That's really
Man, he
fucking.
just got gypped.
Wow, we got
Oh,
fucked.
he ain't coming back.
Yeah,
We got gypped.
motherfucker. Alright, let's.
Alright, why
God
can't I move?
agree! God agree!
Alright.
Ain't stupid
My
now.
real question is, why
Let's
can't I
grab some
move?
weapons.
Stop!
What's your name? Don't shoot me.
What's your name? Don't shoot me.
What's your name? Don't shoot me.
I'm gonna show you my tap game. I can't tap fast enough here. I'll try it more. Alright, let's try this. Okay. I gotta get in the corner, I gotta shoot really fast. I'm actually getting faster.
Why is this so weird right now? All right.
When you're ready.
Okay, just. All right, listen, Rochelle, please. Let me play as Rochelle. Oh.
What?
Give me a second. All right.
Does something to do with your keyboard?
I'm gonna attempt to play with the controller because I have that plugged in right now, so.
Were you not gonna play with
Rochelle.
the controller?
I'm gonna try and play with the controller, man.
Alright, good luck. Alright, you ready?
Let me figure out this game quick. Let me live my life,
I know it's
Alex.
an Xbox controller, most likely.
How do I, let's see, the real question is here,
Left
though.
trigger is, okay. What is the Xbox controller? I'm guessing it's an Xbox controller, right? Or
Okay,
similar to
there's
that.
that. That's crouch. Okay.
Your left trigger is probably like to like basically the equivalent of right click.
Well, I get movement, and then I get eye movement, and then I get shooting, but how do I switch guns is the real question.
Probably try tapping.
B is reload.
Yeah, B is always reload. It'd probably
X
be
is jump.
swapping your guns might be Y.
And apparently it's not, but I will make it Y like right on now.
Or you could try it could be your trigger buttons just like that's your melee and your shoots. And crouch is probably like your little like clicky buttons. Also, I hear zombies and Coach is just walking out here.
Yeah, just give me a second, man.
You're gonna need to cut this part out when we actually do this.
Yeah, shut up.
Make sure to cut it out.
Cut out. I won't actually cut it out.
I think you
There we
should.
go.
Alright, we're ready?
I'm so ready.
Alright, let's go.
You go first.
Alright.
Because I'm really bad at this.
The zombies. There's multiple types of zombies. Okay, that's interesting that we actually already saw one of those. There's
What?
common infected. I'm gonna kinda explain the game, even though we've played this game before. There's common infected and there's special infected. There's also uncommon infected, which are examples such as these zombies with the hazmat suits on. Then there are special infected, which we'll see as we go on. Also, I already got a pipe bomb, and pipe bombs attract a horde. Adrenaline makes you faster and gives a little bit of health. There's other items that help you, such as health kits, which heal you. Zombies do about 1 to 2
damage. Zombies
do
damage to you.
They do a lot they do a little bit of damage to you, not very much, but mainly the special infector would do a lot of damage to you. And you hear one right now. And here's our first example one. It's a jockey. What the jockey does is it can jump on your head and drag you around. It can run you off cliffs and kill you. It is very, very, very well used in strategy with like versus and stuff, which is where you get to play the zombies. Alright, you ready? Oh, that's a hunter. Okay.
Where?
On me right now. Okay, so the hunter, as you saw right there, it pounced me. The hunter does the most melee damage with its right click, rather the trigger buttons on the Xbox controller and stuff like that.
Oh, there's a boomer. Hello. Hello, friend.
The hunter can pounce you by crouching and then jumping you by clicking on you, and then it just scratches you, and then his right click does the most damage in the game out of all the zombie right clicks.
There's a ninja sword though.
And there's multiple types of melee weapons. That's a spitter right there, and we already saw a boomer.
Well, I mean,
the boomer.
Thanks
vomits.
For leaving us over here, man. I'll,
My bad.
I'll
the boomer. The boomer vomits on you and it attracts the horde to you, basically. That's all it does. Then the spitter just spits on you and it does a lot of damage. Pretty basic.
How do I pick things up?
Probably hit X. Isn't it? I don't know what X does for you though. So I wouldn't know.
I don't know what I think does for me, TBH.
So Dead Center is the first campaign out of all these.
Oh god, I almost ran out of window. Because I'm real, Can you
figure out how to pick up things?
No. Also, I've not figured out how to open up doors, so.
You can, you probably.
That's your job!
Oh boy, okay. That's great. Alright, let's go.
You go first!
Alright, come on. I have a melee weapon, so it's gonna kinda suck.
Oh. I'll just, wait for you, back by the spitter bile.
Yeah, there's a spitter over here, so.
I keep almost running out of windows, TBH.
Alright, so melee weapons, which usually aren't effective against boomers. Boomers also boomers blow up if you hit them, and then that is vomit as well. So yeah. And I'm pretty sure that's all the common the special effect that we've seen so far.
Yeah.
A couple more.
Okay. Well, I'm back here with the AI. Don't mind us though.
Come on, get over here.
Through the fire!
Oh yeah, right click. That's important. That's used to shove back the zombies. Simple as that. Not very hard. Oh yeah, pain pills. Pain pills give you a certain amount of health. That's about it. They don't really do anything special.
I can't pick up things. Also, I can hear a smoker literally
so
right
So, a smoker makes the area smoky, and then it... Uh-oh, that's bad. Smoker can... drag you with its tongue by like attaching its tongue to you, and then it just pulls you towards it rather, and it just does damage, and its right click does the least damage besides the boomers the entire game. That's a charger. As you saw, it's a kind of a self-explanatory. It charges you. Simple as that. Charger has the second strongest attack, doing about 8 damage every hit with the right click.
Also, I can't press buttons, so that's also your job.
You should probably just, like, I'm pretty sure, can't you just hold it over it? Wait, check your controls.
I'm just unplugging my controller.
I'm gonna heal myself. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna heal myself. What the hell? You're, like, floating for a second. You did good out there,
Michelle. Thanks. Thanks, Nick. Thanks, Nick. It means a lot to me.
You did horrible out there.
Alright, well, why can't I fucking... Alright, can we pause real quick?
We don't have to go yet, so we can just wait here.
Okay, good. Because, I have no way. Actually, that's gonna be...
definitely gonna get some guns after this.
Can I just use defense? Yes.
Also, once we open this door, we have to fight a horde, so hordes usually
spawn. Yeah, just give me a second. I'm getting my, I'm getting everything.
I'm just telling the people that are gonna watch on YouTube. Okay, the
alright.
Alright, you ready? Oh, I'll take that as a yes.
Yup.
Alright, grab a gun, and we're gonna go to the certain room. There's a room over here that's a shotgun in it, so I usually gonna like, go to those if people like shotguns. And I like shotguns, so I'm gonna take one.
Oh god, I'm already.
Health kit, I'm gonna throw a pipe bomb. Pipe bombs attract the horde to it, and I got charged. Great. Alright, well, I'm good. I should be fine. Right. So, let's just run. Let's run! Run! Ninja sword!
Oh my god, stop!
As you see, I am much, much faster now due to this adrenaline.
Yeah, thanks for leaving us behind, you big jerk.
See? Kinda sliced you.
Yeah, man, what's that?
And that's the end of the first part of the campaign.
I mean, we ain't out of the clear yet, honey. Alright, y'all can chill.
I wanna grab the drone round.
That's zombie standing by the phone. Do you wanna make a call, man? I'm sorry, but. Everybody
inside! Alright. Alright, this is the first part of the campaign.
What?
So, another thing, uncommon infected,
I
like.
I killed 18 infected.
Jesus Christ, Bailey. The uncommon infected. They drop. Boomer Bio, which Boomer Bio, what that does is it's basically the equivalent of the Boomer, what it does to you, but you throw it on the ground and it attracts hordes to a certain spot so you can do more damage, basically. And then there's also Molotovs, which is self-explanatory, pretty much. If you know what a Molotov is, it just lights fire to the rain. If you catch my drift. I set fire to the rain!
I feel like that was, you were just trying to do, like, Screamo Adele there, and I'm not sure why.
Nah. Living here is finally paying off. Finally got a heal.
I need my Left 4 Dead 2 to respond again.
Rip. It should be good in a second.
Just rip my internet connection.
Just give it a minute. You should be fine.
I know. Well, I mean, it's not fine. But,
pistol or shotgun.
Can I tell a little funny story real quick, like?
Sure.
Okay, so I got a new computer, or a new computer keyboard the other day, and it just came in, and I love it, okay? Right? So it has, blue backlighting.
So is it a mechanical keyboard?
I think so, yes.
The ones that clicky-clicky?
Yeah, it clicky-clicks.
Alright, that's what I'm thinking.
I'm gonna heal myself.
Basically, it has switches underneath it. Like, blue backlights, yeah. That's what I kind of had. I had a Razer keyboard before, but it kind of broke, so... Yeah, I had to go get another one eventually.
I
said that it broke, because it was really good, and it was helpful for, like... League of Legends and stuff when I played a lot.
Mine is, an Azio.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I've heard of that.
It's good. I mean, it was cheap, and that's the best part about it.
How much was it?
It was, like, $20.
Oh, really?
If even.
So little for a mechanical keyboard.
It does make clicky clicky very loud though. So yeah, I'm sorry to use this.
That's what I like about keyboards like that. Are you ready?
Yeah. Well, no, but I'll say yes.
Alright. Let's go kill some zombies. Yeah, what Nick said. Let's go kill some zombies.
But I got it in the other day.
Yeah.
Where is it? Where is this? And the first thing I did for like a solid 10 minutes, right, was I literally just turned the lights on and off. I turned the backlighting on and off. Literally.
I hear Boomer. Is he, oh, there he is, found him.
I mean, I didn't find him more as he found Ellis.
Yeah, true. So that's an example of what I mean by when people get bombed around. They can't see anything also, so they're pretty blind. Also, there's zombies stuck around.
And also, the very first words I typed on this keyboard, I typed Brady. And I typed, you a little bitch. And that was the first words I typed on my new, bumper? Oh. That's the first words I typed on my new keyboard. And, I'm pretty proud of that, actually.
Oh, well, here's our. Okay. This is one of the last two special infected that we will usually find. And this is called a witch. Which is. Oh my god! Let me out! Oh god! Okay, so. The witch is a bitch. And what the witch will do is she will sit in a spot that is fucking hard for you to do. So there's two options. You can run past her, or you can kill her. My option usually is killing her because it's fun as hell. And there's there's one way to kill her really easily, and it's kind of hard to do. Especially with the shotgun. You can only instantly kill her with a shotgun. Any shotgun works. It's just really hard with the first shotgun. I'm going to try it. So you approach her, and you see her face. Got her. There we go. You always want to shoot her in the stomach. When you shoot her in the stomach, that means you hit her heart, and that's where her weak point is, basically. So the stomach is always the weak part of that. So when they're standing up like that, it's probably your best
girl
option.
Girl needs to cut her nails.
Yeah, she has really long nails.
Like, girl.
I always notice that about her. But yeah, the witch is like, if you alert her and do not kill her quickly, she will chase after you, and every first hit she does on you, insta-KO. Or instant, like, knockdown.
Knockout.
Yeah, knockout, mm-hmm. Either one works. I call it a knockdown, but that's what it is. But yeah. So, yeah, a knockdown is just like you get on the ground and you can't do anything. You have to have your teammates revive.
Oh, my CA.
Charger. I'm gonna let him charge me. But yeah, she's kind of. She can be a bitch sometimes, but. When you find the.
I don't know if we'll release that Dead Carnival one, but if we ever release the Dead Carnival one, that's precisely what we're talking about.
Yeah, she can be a bitch sometimes. So the witch is usually she's a special infected, so she's kind of uncommon. She's one of the two special infected that doesn't spawn very often. Usually she'll spawn once per map, while other special infected will spawn all the time. Smoking gonna grab someone. Called it. But yeah, that's an example of what the smoking gonna do right there.
Alright, y'all need to step off. Girl, let a girl live.
Alright, the smoker died. He just killed himself.
Over this dumpster.
Yeah. Yeah, the witch, you can. I just swapped an accident. But yeah, the witch can be instantly KO'd, or she will run after you and kill you instantly.
It's pretty funny sometimes, actually. Not
yeah, because you get some interesting scenarios with it. With her chasing you. You can kill her before she actually gets you, but it's really hard because she's fast.
I mean, I swear I just heard a tank for some reason.
We might have. This is an area where we usually would hear one. We'll see you in a second.
Okay, I'm grabbing my, what is that?
Fragrance.
Okay. There's a boomer vial over here if you want it, but I have the Molotov for the tank. So.
I'm gonna throw a pipe bomb down there. I hear a boomer, I don't know where he is though.
Okay, well there's boomer vial back there if you wanna grab it.
Yeah, I'll grab it. Where is it? Oh, it's right there.
So I hear it. I feel like they're behind us.
It's a jockey. He's below us, I can hear him.
Yep.
Oh god. Oh, rip.
I'm sorry.
That's fine. I can deal with these things.
Sorry, Alex. I love you.
Oh no. Oh no. Get it off me.
I love you more once I can actually.
Oh no. This is an example of what happens when the jockey gets ahead behind of you.
Behind?
Ahead. On top of your head. A hold of you. A hold of you. Yeah, there you go. He literally will fuck you up. He actually jumps on your head and kind of rapes you.
Feel bad about this right now.
Fuck out of here.
That's why
oh no, that hurt. That hurt. That hurt a little bit. Okay, thank you. Wow, gosh, she's actually crouching. Alright, I'm gonna fucking heal. Alright,
I like how I look around the corner, and immediately, just one of those bodies kind of slides down a few more steps.
Okay, I think.
Where are we going?
We're going up these stairs. I just wanted to check for some stuff if there was anything.
Okay.
Alright, let's hope we don't encounter what I think we're gonna encounter.
I feel like we are gonna encounter what you think we're gonna encounter.
I hear a charger, I don't hear what I think I hear yet. Oh! I hear him now. Hi there! It's So this is a tank. As you can see, he is a tank, and he will fuck you up.
Oh god! Oh no!
Hi, Charger. Is he dead? Okay, he's dead. So that's a tank. A tank, what it will do is it will fucking wreck you. It is literally a tank. It is literally what you think it is, a tank. A tank
is pretty
self-descriptive. It's, a zombie with about 5 to 6, or no, wait, it's about 5 to 6k health. Okay, that's another thing that's kind of important. If you let a zombie on fire, they are on fire forever. Like, they will light on fire till they die. That's usually the plan with fighting a tank, is you want to light them on fire and kite them around.
Here, wait, Ellis. Let me heal you, friend. Never mind, I'm just gonna hit you with pills in the face. I'm taking that, one of those medkits.
Alright, that's cool.
Taking one of those.
So I'm gonna heal Coach up, actually. Don't waste this by
getting pounced on or something.
There's one more, isn't there? I hope there is.
Yeah, there's still one more. What gun do I want?
I always go with the spaz. Spaz is my favorite gun. Yeah, the tank, it has two attacks.
Which is the one that doesn't fire in bursts?
Which one?
This one fires in bursts, and so does the AK, but does the...
The M4 does not. And the AK... Okay, so the AK... You can one-tap with the AK. And the M4 you can one-tap as well. But this one... three bursts of shots.
I also really kinda like the...
I like the sniper rifle a lot, but I'm not using it.
But I'm not good at that. I'm better at spray and pray.
Yeah. Actually,
that's literally my playstyle.
Actually, I'm gonna actually use a sniper.
Are you gonna?
Yeah, alright, we ready?
Hey, wait. There's one more medkit over here. Get over here so I can heal you.
I can heal myself. It's fine.
Okay, fine then. I will waste all your healing. I will shoot you in the face a lot of times.
Alright, you ready?
Right. Yep.
So this is another part where we have to alert the horde, basically. We're talking to the KFC guy of Coca-Cola.
Basically. Actually? Okay.
Yeah, we can open that door already, that's kinda cool. Sir, I don't know if you could do that. For the use of this gun, I am willing to go get you your coal. Why does he want cola so badly?
He really likes his Coca-Cola.
Alright, tell me when you're ready.
Coca-Cola, because it's Brandon.
I actually think it is Coca-Cola.
I actually don't think it is.
I'm gonna check when we go away. I'm gonna, like, throw it on the ground and check. Tell me when you're ready. Are we good?
Yeah.
Let's fucking go.
Let's go. Let's do this.
Alright, I'm getting the cola!
Are you getting the cola?
I'll grab the cola. Yeah, that's definitely Coca-Cola. Oh, no, it's just normal cola. It looks like Coca-Cola.
Branded, man. Branding is expensive.
Oh god!
Oh my lord!
Lordy lord. Alright, we're good. He didn't break the cola, that's all that matters.
Oh, I'm getting...
Need to read it really quickly. Cola. It's called Cola Time. There we go, we're good. Let's go.
Alright, now that mystery solved...
I needed to read it. I hear a boomer. I don't know where he is.
Found him.
Oh god,
behind you.
I'm scared. That was scary. Alright, so it's Cola Time, or whatever the fuck it said. And we're gonna
go. I mean, branding is
really hard, it's really expensive.
And even when you're not dealing with
money. Yeah, even then, I think Valve has enough money to brand for get that kind of branding, but it's kind of a waste of time.
Yeah, man, that's money, though. Alright, drop the freaking cola in, dude!
I'm going! Alright. What the cola? I didn't even use my gun once. Okay, there we go. Right, we're good. I like how he just blows up. He's like, I don't give a fuck. Let me just enjoy my fresh beverage, cola. Brought to you by Left 4 Dead 2.
Do I hear tank music?
No, you do not. I don't believe.
Alright, I'm also really low on bullets. Can we go back into the store and get some?
We're almost at the end. Let's just go to the end.
Okay.
No. You'll get ammo at the end, so you're good.
So I have like 100 bullets left, man.
That's enough to get you through this part. There's like very little of this part left. It's this part and then we're in the mall. Mall's a really annoying part. I hate the mall. The mall's like my least favorite part to go through. Oh yeah, there's an alarm in here, so don't shoot that.
I know.
I always forget
about
that. I'm just saying.
Babe, there's a charger behind you.
Hi.
And also that too, yeah.
Fuck you up, charger. I don't give a damn.
Reloading. Well, we made it. Let's hope there's still somebody here.
Alright, get in the stupid room.
Alright, we'll close it. Alright.
And we closed the door.
Good job. Yeah, that's all.
I killed more than 18 infected this time.
Why the fuck did Coach get more infected? Hey, whatever. I was using a fucking sniper for the landing and I had to run with the cola. I wish the bots would actually grab the cola, because it'd be kind of nice if they did that, because then it would be a lot easier.
Oh, do they really not? Ever?
Oh my, look at that. That's what the shotgun can do to the witch. That was one shot that I did, and that did 1,000 damage to the witch. That's a lot of damage.
It is.
Like, especially for, like...
God, I hate malls.
When Nick said just sums up what I think about this fucking level.
What?
Okay. Exactly. Hate malls.
Hate malls. I actually really love going to malls.
I like going to malls too, but when I'm in a zombie apocalypse, I don't want to go through a fucking mall. There's gonna be a lot of people in there.
That's stupid. Yeah.
Like, why are we going through the? I mean, I understand why we're going through the mall because I've already played this campaign, but still, I don't want to go through. I just realized something. I'm pretty sure they changed this, like this, the layout of this, because I can't get up there anymore. Let me see if I can get up here. Okay, well, I think I still can.
I think I can at some point. I could at some point anyway.
There we go, I figured it out.
No, but man, in case of the zombie apocalypse, what's your plan?
Not to go in a mall. That's the only thing I need. Not to go in a mall and not to go in like a supermarket, because everyone's gonna be there and they're gonna try to kill me.
Yeah, no man, I'm honestly going to- don't you dare take that med pack. I was gonna hurt you, boy.
Boy. Alright, are we ready?
No, but yes.
Reloading. No, but yes. Good point. Alright, let's
emotionally,
go.
Emotionally.
No.
But like, gameplay ready. Yeah.
Oh yeah, also headshots actually matter in this game. I always didn't realize that, and it kind of surprised me that it didn't matter.
That's why I don't attempt to get headshots.
It's kind of hard to get them, because the zombies' hitboxes are really weird. But when you do get them, they're very effective. Reloading. Especially on Special Infected, because they're like, certain zombies are like insta-kills. Also, I'm pretty sure besides the tank, if you were to look in terms of versus, the jockey actually has one of the highest health. It's also really hard to kill the jockey because it's such a small creature.
Yeah, such a tiny little hitbox.
It has a really small hitbox. Got you, coach. That's how effective headshots were. I just killed him in like 2 shots.
Don't lose the jockey. No, but I see a hunter! Who just jumped into the ceiling? There he is.
AI developer in this game is really good because it like... So, the game will spawn a certain amount of zombies. It's like planned before the actual match starts. It'll spawn a certain amount of zombies depending on how you're doing, I believe. I don't remember how exactly it works, but... It spawns zombies from certain locations depending on how well you're doing or how well... What the level or the difficulty is set to.
So the other day in Dead Center when we got 14 million hordes. Or not in Dead Center.
Dark Carnival. That was probably because we were doing well for a majority of it and then we got a lot of hordes. It also eventually will spawn a horde if you stay in an area for too long. It's to try to get you to progress, basically. It's smart on their part because it's like, okay, if you're not going to progress, I'm just going to keep throwing shit at you. It's basically like that.
Oh man, did you see that pro kiting that I just had right there for like 5 seconds?
Get it, cause hi.
Huh, does it say hi to Kai TV? I get it. You're so funny, Alex. Wow, why can't we all be more like you?
Why can't I be a comedian? I should be like...
Dude, let's... I wanna make your dream come true, dude. Become a comedian.
I wanna be a comedian. I've always wanted to be a comedian.
I'll support you 100%.
No one will.
We'll make funny YouTube videos, it'll be great.
This mannequin just slid across the ground. Oh my god. Alright, so, yeah.
Are we fine?
Wait, I need to hear something. Do I hear a tank? I don't hear a tank. Oh, there's a witch. That's what I'm hearing. Okay. I don't have a shotgun for this part, so it's kind of gonna suck. Let's see if I can find one. Otherwise, I'm just gonna beat the shit out of her with a katana.
Reloading.
Where is she? I hear.
Everybody. Hi. Ooh.
Hey, bitch. Hey, bitch. Hey, bitch. Hey, bitch.
Reload. I got hit. My furnace.
See.
Shit.
Where is she?
It's fine.
Shift walk.
Girl, I'm sorry. Hot Topic closed.
We can get down here.
Where is that witch?
I hear the hunter, and I know he's across that wall. I know he is. I hear him. I'm not going. Fuck you. I see your hitbox. I see you, you son of a bitch.
Should
oh I- god! I headshot him. Okay, good. Scared me. Okay, where is she?
I still don't see where that witch is.
She above
us? Did we pass her?
We couldn't have.
Did we pass her?
No, we did not.
You're also limping, dude. Like
I'm shift walking.
You want some pills?
No, I'm shift walking, so I'm good. The reason I'm walking super slow is I'm shift walking. So because I don't want to like go too fast and then get jumped. I hear her still.
Is she in that room that we just passed through?
There's no way. Is she in the bathroom? I wanna go check now. I'm gonna heal really quickly.
Healing.
Be careful when you go in there, cause you're gonna get fucked up if you run into the witch. Right, I'm gonna heal up really quickly and I'm gonna grab pills.
Also, I think we have another horde spawning.
Fine, if we do.
There's the bathrooms are back here, man.
What the hell? Okay, let's go. Apparently there's another doorway you can go through. Didn't realize. I think we went a different way actually.
Huh?
So apparently there's actually two different paths I believe to this area. One, okay, we're on the wrong way.
We also need to get up to the third floor over here, right?
Yeah. So there's two different pathways, I think. One apparently brings you to the bottom, and it might be more safe to go this way. I think in certain strategic ways, it's better to go this way, but in some ways, it's not. One way is that you can't get fucked over by, like, the cliffs over here, and versus and stuff, and, like, other things. Also, you can't get, like, you kind of confuse the enemy because I've never gone that path ever. I didn't even know it existed.
Was that different than normal?
That's a way different path. I've never gone this pathway. Usually you go on, you're on that floor where the windows are. Alright.
Chill, Hunty. Chill.
We're good.
Oh, jockey!
Good. Turn it off. Fribulator.
TPH, you might need to use it on me in a second. Jesus.
I mean, you have to. Also, you have to get down three times in a row. Oh, shit, Boomer's coming. Got him. I knew he was coming, so I pre-fired.
Thanks, coach. Alright, thanks, coach.
Weapons over here.
The real question is...
We go this way.
Why did we just go down? If we just went up?
I don't know. I didn't realize there was another pathway, so I just followed it. Because apparently there's two pathways to this. It's kind of cool, though. I didn't realize that...
Do we get bullets soon? Because I need some.
We should be near the end, actually. So, yeah, technically. Yeah, we're pretty close to the end. You go up these stairs in the way there, pretty much.
Oh shoot, go! I'm so sad.
Should be able to get...
oh, Jockey, I also see a charger.
I hear another witch. Where is she? I want to go kill her this time. Oh, I see her. She's right there.
She's right there.
Wait a second. Let me just clear some of these zombies. We should be good. All right. I kind of want to just like alert her to see. I don't know. I'm not gonna do it. That's stupid. No, don't turn around, bitch. Oh, whatever, I killed her. Did you shoot at her?
Yeah.
Were you trying to get me- It said I startled her, but you shot her.
I know, I shot at her.
What the fuck, game? Hey, whatever, we killed her.
You guys aren't so damn bad.
It's actually a lot easier with, like, auto shotties like that, because it just shoots faster and you can kill her with multiple bullets.
Yeah, I did some damage to her, apparently.
Hey, did like 127. I think you got a headshot or like a stomach shot. I don't know why the stomach shots do the most damage. I guess it's because the heart is there, but still. Usually to kill
the
a zombie.
Alex, Alex.
The heart wants what it wants.
The heart isn't in the stomach, though.
Not the stomach, that's but the thing. Okay, near the chest is what I'm meaning.
The chest shot? We're looking for the, I can't remember what it's called. There's actually a name for it.
The arteries.
The sternum. The sternum. We're looking for those sternum shots, though.
And but yeah, by stomach I mean chest, basically, is what I'm meaning. Like that general area, like
upper chest.
Yeah, the upper chest area. But I think shooting her in the stomach and in like, cause her body is so fucking small that it makes it like, it doesn't matter where you shoot her in the stomach or in the upper chest or in the chest area, the chest
the
and
sternum.
The sternum.
The sternum.
I don't.
I'm gonna keep a biscuit old gun, even though it doesn't carry a lot of bullets.
Yeah, did you reload? Did you get bullets?
Yeah, I did.
Alright, are we ready? Because I have a defibrillator and I don't know if I want to. Actually, wait, I only have a defibrillator. Hello, friend. Hi! I am Alex and I am recording right now. Love you too.
Gamers for Kratom.
Alright, are we ready?
Who are you typing out to? What?
Parker. Let's go. I might not hear you tonight.
Here. Is this where we need to go?
Yeah. So this is the final part of the campaign.
This is that part. Any ideas?
Yeah, I'm not getting a strong we're getting rescued vibe here.
So should we just all stick together or what?
I feel like. We'll figure it on the elevator. So this is the final part of the campaign. You have to collect, depending on the difficulty of the mission, we have to collect 13 cans. So this the final difficulty, I believe, is to collect all the cans. It's pretty difficult.
Okay.
Let's gas up the
car and get the hell out of this mall. Okay, so are we gonna split up or go together?
We can probably just split up, honestly. Just make sure when you put the cans in, or put the cans down near the area where the car is, but don't actually load them in. Because when you put the things in, it increases the difficulty. So just grab gas and put it near the car. Don't actually put it in until we get 13 cans. Alright, let's go.
Okay. Oh, God. Alex, I don't like splitting up here, man.
It'll be fine.
I don't like it. Alex, I'm scared without you, Alex. Actually, you know, I have both AI. I have both AI,
so you're fine. Should be good. Problem is I have to deal with is that if I get caught, I'm fucked.
Yeah. Nobody likes you anyway, though, so, no.
I'm making sure to pay attention to my surroundings all the time. So yeah, there's the first sword. Aw, oh, come on! Really, game? I don't even know if you can get me up here. I might beat that, right, actually. Yeah.
You have the defibrillator. Save yourself, defib yourself.
Oh yeah, I do have a defibrillator. Good thing I kept that, I guess. Alright, kill the charger and then revive me as soon as you can. I don't know why the horde spawns so fast. Got this. Alright, so this is what happens when you die, you run out of bar, and then you're just dead.
Where are you at? Are you over here?
Yeah, my dead body's like over here, and the defibrillator is right next to me, I'm pretty sure. It should be. I don't know if I see it.
Did
it fall down? It couldn't have. No, it couldn't have. I don't see it. I don't see it.
Either.
Let me see. I'll look for it really quickly.
I don't see it.
It might be on my body. It might be on my body. Like, right on my body. You should check, actually. I see the pills. So it must be near my body. Is there any defibrillators down here? No, there's not. There's only.
All I can see over here.
Go check. Wait, are there defibrillators over there? You have one. You have one. Okay, good.
Got it.
Alright. Bring me back to life! Come on. Back from the dead!
Alright. Nick, gasp for
breath. Oh, thanks, coach! For the pill! Oh, God! No! Jesus Christ!
Oh, my God!
I come back from the dead and I get killed!
And you get pills? Wow, what a lucky guy.
Alright, grabbing a pipe bomb. I want to grab a pipe bomb!
I'm also now the AI checking with you, because they figure that you're stupid enough to get caught immediately.
Shut up! Alright, let's just go together now. This is probably better, because we got majority of the other cans that we need to get. And now we're gonna go over here. We're gonna fall down here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I got
it. I hear a tank. There's a tank somewhere.
Sure?
Yep. Korean pop music just started playing, Alex.
Oh.
There is a tank somewhere.
Where is he? I hear him.
I don't know. Oh, he's up. He's above us. He's above us. Get down. Get down on the main floor.
Above us? Oh, I see him. Oh, God. Save me. Ellis? Ah! You got me, Ellis. Okay, we're good. Where is he? Did he just punch Coach in the face?
He did just punch Coach in the face.
Don't fuck with my black man. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, I got caught by a...
Oh, I got punted. I'm not sure how to distract the zombies.
Ah! I'm so scared of starting a fire.
He's dead.
Right, no,
yay, okay, the, coach, the thing is dead.
My Korean pop music stopped.
Yeah. I'm moving the cans over here. Shit, I threw one on the roof. Can I get that?
Yeah, you can.
Okay. Oh, thank you, Ellis.
Oh god, another one? Jesus.
Yeah, second horde starts after you kill the tank. Alright, so we need... How many cans?
There's also... There's two more cans actually up the...
I'll try to get those. I'll go get those right now. I'll grab them if I can.
I'm just gonna stick honestly around you. I'm gonna stick by you because the AI are sticking to you.
Who got smoked?
Oh,
alright, we got this. Got him. Okay. So where are these cans? I see them. It's below me. I want to try to jump down there. I don't know if I'll live from this.
Okay, thanks, Ellis. Ellis, you don't have to heal me.
Okay, I took a bit of damage, but it's fine.
Jesus Christ.
The fuck, I didn't grab a crowbar? Okay. You know, I just realized that was the first down we actually got in this entire, like, thing. I don't think we got another down besides that. Alright, throwing this down. Can you jump down here? We're gonna jump down onto that. I have an idea. Okay, so how many cans do we have now, Bailey? Do you know?
One. Currently, for some reason, getting healed by Coach.
It's Coach healing someone.
Also getting charged. Coach. 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 Coach.
Oh, the cans just went flying. I think we have all the cans we need, actually.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ellis, please! Ellis, please! I'm gonna die here. Might die. Okay, right next to you. Alright, good job. That is helping me up, so we're good. Shit. I'm gonna heal myself really quickly. Oh shit, what the fuck? That can went in the frickin' air. Okay. 1, 2, 3. I have it in my hands. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
We have another tank.
Are you serious? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, I see him.
Can you guess he's right over here? Don't shoot the gas tanks on the ground, I'm stuck up against the counter.
Ah, oh, someone shot it. Did you shoot it, or was someone else there?
I'm also dead. Getting beat up by a...
Oh no! All the cans are dead. All of them are gone.
Oh shit. There are two up there that we've done that aren't...
All the cans are gonna reset though, so we have to go grab them again.
Okay, let me heal.
I don't know if we have enough supplies to do this. Because they have to reset, and it takes a while for them to reset.
It's okay, I can already see a few of them.
Yeah, but it's gonna be kind of hard to get these.
Yeah, hey, I'm voting we stick together.
Yeah, I'll try to.
Where are you at, though?
I'm up here.
Got it.
Okay. I'm throwing these cans down.
I mean, we have infinite ammo, so...
Yeah, that's true.
That's working towards our favor.
True that.
I got it!
I see the jockey.
How do we get down there again?
Coming right towards me, Junkie. Chill.
How do we get down there again?
To where?
To the area.
Second floor?
Yeah, the second floor.
I think you just jumped. You jumped.
Did that earlier. Yeah. I'm fine. Okay, I'm gonna get those ones in the second level as well.
Oh, there's a spitter! Girl, chill!
I found that defibrillator, by the way.
Did you really find it?
I found it was right on my dead body. Or it was near my dead body.
I couldn't get it!
Yeah, I think it was like... There's some cases where the bodies cover the thing.
Oh, Jesus, what's hitting me? Jesus, chill! Next year.
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. I need to grab ammo. Just throw it down. There we go. My hair charger. Where is it?
Yeah, out of ammo. We need to get down there.
Yeah, but I need to grab this other thingy. Stop. I've got something for you. Oh my god, Coach, why are you so useless? Alright, there we go.
There's that one. We have a tank.
Do?
Yep.
I hear it now. I don't have any ammo, by the way.
I got pills. And he's coming right towards us down here. I'm gonna set fire.
To the rain! The gas can! I'm grabbing it! Hello.
Gas can. Whoops.
I'm gonna just go Assassin's Creed on his ass.
Oh, he's
dead.
Right,
he's dead. I'm on the spitter goo! Shit. Let's help him up. You're gonna be okay. I've seen a lot worse. Come on. Okay. How many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12. Oh, wait, they're all. Okay, so I need to grab these two down here, and then I need to grab. There's a charger right there. Yeah.
Great.
Gotcha.
Great, I'm glad. Y'all are shooting that in post haste.
Throw him down. And then I jump down and we get the last. Just here, break these open. And throw it down.
Literally, I'm useless.
You gotta click it. Instead of just letting the thing go, you gotta click. Grab a vial jar and throw one. I'm gonna just throw it in a certain area and hope that they go towards it. Should. Fuck. Alright, again. Reset.
Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
should
6,
have enough.
7,
just start
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, I think 13.
I'm just moving them over here. Here, let me use my adrenaline after I get ammo. Put them in the can. Oh my god, please.
Ow, Jesus! We need
Charger. Oh fuck. We still need 5 more. Got it. Sure not shooting the gas tank, that's all that's important. Is there another tank?
Not that I can hear so far.
Okay.
And I should know, my Korean pop music is pretty, easy to
hit. Wait. Only two more. Oh wait, we need... Get the fuck out of here, you stupid thing. Grab the other one. If you can. Oh god, I don't know
if I can get through here. If anybody would defend
me. Here, throw it to me.
I'm really bad.
You gotta click it. Is your mouse, your first mouse button. Get in the car! Oh no!
Get in the
car! Put it in. Oh, thank God. Alright, that's the ending.
Oh my God. Y'all, I'm hurt. I'm sorry, Ellis. Did Bailey tell us behind?
No. No,
did we get down right as we...
Survivors have escaped.
Did we leave Ellis behind?
That was really edgy. Alright. So, yeah. That was the first campaign of... Left 4 Dead 2, and it took 48 minutes. It actually didn't take as long as I thought it would take. You know, I just realized we didn't get incapitated that many times, actually. And I was the only one that died.
You died, and you had... I had the most times incapitated, but...
Yeah.
Like, I mean...
I used a lot of...
Yours was the worst.
Yeah.
Yours was the worst.
It died. Because
you're just like, guys, I'll just go off on my own and it'll be fine. And then you're like,
it's just
fine.
Yeah, it kind of sucks. Because the charger is like... See, I can deal with like a smoker or a jug because they're a lot easier to deal with. Charger, you can't do anything now. Kind of annoys me. Like, chargers are hard to kill. Also, I still hear the tank. Like, I can hear the tank in the background of my game.
Really? Life. I can't. I'm not hearing my Korean pop music.
I can just hear the tank in general because I have no music on. So it's like, yeah. I protected the least amount of teammates, RIP. I hear the least teammates.
Useless. You're not gonna get
my accuracy was absolute trash because I used to shotgun a majority of the time, but my headshot percentage was
godlike. Hey, I had better accuracy than you.
But I had better headshot percentage, so we're good.
Shut up.
Alright. Well, that was the first campaign of Left 4 Dead 2.
Basically, if you all want to, follow our escapades on various sites, you can follow us here, obviously on Twitch, and then also you can go on YouTube, say hi to Kai TV, and that'll be starting up pretty soon. We'll upload this channel and then, or this channel, this
episode rather, campaign, whatever you want to call it.
This part.
Left 4 Dead.
Up to that channel soon, and then also I think Alex, you want to do some things with there, and I'll just kind of pop on.
Yep.
Every right. So often. And so that'll be that.
Alright. We done for now?
Basically. Yeah, probably.